stream is right at the top of that. About this map, there are cheatery stones. These stones keep your score throughout it. When you get to the end, the number of stones you have determines how well or how poorly you did. Keeping as many stones as you can is a good thing. Or not using stones is a good thing. Alright, next wall we have is the Invisiwall. Now the Invisiwall, you've got jumps way too far to make, but little buttons here. So you have to try to go across them. I love the look while falling down from that. Cheating. I mean, it's not cheating since it was intended to be used that way. Still feels like cheating. Oh, this is horrible. Hope you guys are starting to understand why I decided to call it Rage Bridge. Because I already want to rage quit. And this is only the 1, fourth bridge. And as you can see, they go on for a long while. Oh my god. Fuck this game. Mastered that though, that's for damn sure. I need to slow down, take my time, and I'll be fine. I always think you could land behind the curtain. The rules specifically say not to walk on these tracks, so I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna jump down instead. Hey, Phil, how's it going? I finished our adventure map. The railways are for the end of the game. You have these cards that have stones in them that you're allowed to use to get past levels that are too difficult for you. And at the end of the game, when you're on the... after you've done your victory lap, as it's called, all of the chests from all the different islands meet up in one spot. You get to collect all the stones from them and build the victory bridge. And depending on how far you can build the victory bridge depends on your ranking. So... oh, fuck you. The more stones you end up not using, the better off you do. Yes, Phil, I'm mad. I keep having to... I had to use some of the stones on this bridge. It was too fucking hard. When I made it, I went through it like 9 million times without a problem. And now every time I try it, I die over and over and over. This one... when we were playing earlier, I was doing fine. Me, Max, and Dill ran through it. And there was many instances of saying... I think Meg said she was going to switch our server over to Tekkit so she could take a nuclear reactor to your house and that you should never be allowed to invent parkour maps again. Because apparently your parkour is pretty damn hard. I just think it's fun as hell. Yeah, we did a full run through earlier, just to make sure everything was actually playable. And by someone that knows what they're doing, it probably is. I just apparently am not that person today. How's it feel knowing the two of us built an adventure map in 26 hours? It fails too much. I feel like your name right now. How's it going? Most adequately named adventure map ever. really, really wanted to get past the next bridge by nightfall so I could sleep on the other side of it. Okay, the moon's still rising. It's early. I got a couple more attempts before daytime. With the rate I'm going, I could probably set my bed on this island and it'd be nighttime by the time I get to the other one anyway. I knew I failed that one as soon as I started jumping. It's not Rage Bridges, it's Rage Bridge 1.0. I've already got ideas for the second one. But the second one, instead of multiple different bridges like this one is going to be one continuous bridge. I love the look of it from the bottom. I mean, it's really neat looking. Yeah, you're not allowed to make parkour anymore, Phil. Not after this one. I haven't even gotten to it yet. I didn't sprint! Oh! Yes, fails too much. Filty145 in chat here made two of the parkour challenges on it. Three of the parkour challenges on it, and I threw together the rest while he was asleep. This is my second adventure map. First being Wizards of Desperacia. It's a full-length RPG adventure map. I played through it knowing everything and where to go and whatnot, and had a solid 8 hours of playtime, so I imagine most people will be probably 10 to 15 hours of playtime. Score's gonna suck by the end of this. I'm only gonna take two. I got two set, I can make the third jump legitimately, sprint jump to the end. Yeah, I guess I should have enough time. And get to the next bridge, set my bed. Keep as much of a score as I can. Boom! Made it. And I have my bed set. Okay.